Are you Solid Snake? Solid Snake? The legendary Solid Snake? Solid Snake? You?
Don't worry. You'll land back on the path to meet me. The reality is no match for the legend.
Nadie me va a ver ahí.
Thank you. Cool.
This is McDonald Miller. Campbell told me about the situation here. I thought I might be of some use.
There's no one I'd rather have in a foxhole.
Thank you.
For the neck. I don't see any enemies around here. Okay, we'll go through the door all the way at the back.
Otacon, last time around, we had a few complications and wound up going through the commander's office in the basement.
That's right. I remember now. But there's no need to go all the way down there this time, right? The back door takes us straight where we need to go.
Good point.
Okay then, let's get to the back door.
Not working.
The panel lights are dead too. Looks like the power's out. Still, there's no need to take the elevator, is there? Hurry up and head to the gate at the north end of the building. Snake, that door is locked.
How do I open it?
Security is shut down altogether. You can't release the lock without activating it. You'll have to log in somewhere. I've got it, Snake. My old office is close by. With the power on, you should be able to unlock the door from there. And if you check the facility records, we can find out Rex's status and who's been in and out. You remember where it is, Snake?
I'm not senile yet.
Just to be safe, I'm marking it on your map. You old geezer. Snake, the password is 48273. Think you can remember that?
I told you, I'm not senile.
48273.
Yet.
Snake, I've checked the APU on this floor and engaged the generator. Energy output is low, but it should be enough to power the elevator. Try the elevator and see if it's working. Okay, first go down the central hallway. Don't worry, it's not electrified anymore.
Hold on. I want to check security. Snake. That password I told you before, you remember it, right? Because I completely forgot. Can you punch it in for me? It's a 5-digit number. Nice job. At least your memory hasn't gone bad. Conjuring up any unpleasant memories, is it? I was being attacked by Frank Yeager.
Yeah, I remember.
If you hadn't shown up when you did, gives me the shivers just thinking about it. Snake, you saved my life.
Frank's body. But it was me that crippled him in the first place. She must have hated me too.
We shouldn't have been so trusting. I blame myself too. I helped develop Rex. That's why it was so easy for me to believe her feelings were genuine. She was only using us to atone for her sins.
So what? What did she do to us?
You forgot already? She betrayed you. She stole your blood.
If that was all, it should have been over and done with in South America. Why'd she join us afterward?
Well,
she has us come rescue her, and then she turns around and goes straight back to Liquid. Why would she do that?
I don't know, Snake. But it looks like she's still with him.
What?
I just had a look at the security access logs. As I thought, there's people coming and going at frequent intervals. In fact, the records show some recent activity. Look at this. It's an image taken a few hours ago by a surveillance camera up ahead.
Naomi.
And Vamp.
The Beauty and the Beast.
They've been through here. Security records, it can only mean one thing. They're headed for Rex's old underground hangar. I finished rebooting security and released the locks. The door on the first floor ought to open for you now.
Amazing. Almost makes me nostalgic for the days when you needed a key card for every door.
Yep. It's been 9 years. going, Snake.
I finished unlocking the door on the first floor. It should open now. Gecko! We've got Gecko!